specimen gathering mission on planet Alpha 177.
Mr. Spock is much stronger than the ordinary human being. Aroused, his great physical strength could kill. But it's a risk I'll have to take.
Something bothering you, Mrs. Spock?
May I say that I have not thoroughly enjoyed serving with humans. I find their ill logic and foolish emotions a constant irritant.
Unlike you, we humans are full of unpredictable emotions.
Love. Tenderness.
Yes, yes.
If I seem insensitive to what you're going through, Captain, understand. It's the way I am.
Don't be afraid. Here's my hand. Hold on.
You are beautiful. More beautiful than any dream of beauty I've ever known.
What is your point, Mr. Spock?
I love you. I can love you.
Kiss me. You're out of your mind.
Prospect appeared quite attractive to you a moment ago.
You don't really want to hurt me, do you? Put that thing away.
No, I don't think so.
No, I can.
It's painless and quick.
Ah!
Entry made by Second Officer Spock.
Possible we may have hit the wrong entry point.
Yes. Very well, Captain.
Try again.
If it pleases you.
What are you waiting for? Hurry!
If you'll excuse the intrusion, Captain.
Bury the hatchet.
An appropriate choice of terms, Captain.
I won't fight you anymore.
I feel so weak. I'll be glad when this is over.
I'm behaving disgracefully.
Believe me, Mr. Spock. It was painful. In more ways than one.
Aye, sir.
Captain's log, supplemental. I've seen a part of myself no man should ever see.
I don't know why I have not been infected.
Thank you, Mr. Spock.